Hello everyone, Julalak here, and today I would like to take a break from my diamond painting to introduce you to an interesting new craft. It's called Magic Sketch Art. The package arrived in about 2 weeks from China. I put the link in this below description. They come in a number of different designs, each with a different famous city in the world. You have Venice, London, Thailand, Moscow, and Disney Castle scene that feature a fireworks celebration at Disneyland. This is the one I will be sketching in this video. It includes everything you need to get started: the canvas and the wood pen. You sketch lines of a special canvas to reveal a very colorful line drawing underneath. You can get sketching immediately. You simply take your wooden sketching tool and carefully sketch along the gray lines painted on the canvas.
Just far away, but I'll stay, I'll stay. with strangers. Believe me when I say, loving me is loving danger. Your heart is bound to break. I walk alone in the night, neath the pale moon. Loving's for the fools. Baby, beware of my bite. I'm alone, I'm alone, I'm a lone wolf. I'm a lone wolf. I'm a lone wolf.
In my opinion, the tip of the wooden stylet was a little dull after one or two days. It was hard after that time to sketch the smaller points on the canvas. I used cutter or sharpener to improve the quality of the tool. Also, after a while, the wood pen and my hand may get dirty and black from the dust if you do not blow it off the canvas frequently. I also feel a little pain in my hand from holding the scraping tool. I would recommend change to a button tool or start using a grip-on pen. If you have a bud available, I would recommend using to clean your painting while you sketch. If you have anything to advise me or something else, please comment my video on my channel. If you love my video, please like or subscribe my channel. Thank you everyone for watching my video. Bye.